Sri Rajiv Gowda, both the Kotharis and the Dean, all the faculty, the students, and all the distinguished guests who are here today. Thank you very much for this honor. I'm privileged to be here with you on this important day for y'all. I think Mr. Gowda has summed up everything that has to be said. So, you know, I will take the, I will not repeat everything he has said so eloquently, but I think this is a very important day. And I would like to re-emphasize what he said, which is, I think we are at a time here across our nation where the opportunity is immense. And those that are young now, I wish I were your age today and graduating and coming into the economy today, because I know what it was like 25 years ago when I started my first company. I had to move floppy disks to the BSNL office to send my data across to the US. Today you can do so much from just your smartphone. And truly the world has become flat, and in that flatness comes the opportunity. Truly, you here in India today have opportunities that we've never had as a nation before. I don't care how far back you go, today is an awesome time to be young in India, ambitious, and I think empathetic was the key attribute, because in India we have lots of divides. And while some of us will charge forward, as Mr. Gowda so eloquently said, we should be careful not to leave those behind that are less fortunate. And I think, you know, this is a society where 2/3 of the country is going to be less well off than 1/3 for a long, long time, at least for our lifetimes, let's assume. But hopefully technology and a lot of the inspiration in this room, people who are inspired to do good things, will be able to really bridge that divide and maybe even accelerate that filling of the gap. So thank you very much. I really appreciate being here. I'm very impressed with what we all have done so far. And I hope the next time I visit, we'll have twice the size and twice the number of students. And the alumni group is twice as large. Thank you very much.